Loving that, yes, sir. There is no Wednesday night fights tonight. It is a holiday break. I'm only gonna stream for a little bit. Yes. Time to go online. Those CPS1 links, they are. Hope you guys are enjoying your 4th of July. I'm only playing for a little while before I gotta eat some dinner. Yes. Woo, very hot. When Ryu says you must defeat Shenlong to stand a chance in the English version of the World Warrior, this is simply a mistranslation of Shoryuken. Greetings from Germany. Germany. Man, that is the other side of the planet. Shoutouts to you guys. Ain't nobody playing Street Fighter 2 Hyper Fighting? Nobody? Alright, how about this? How about we go into some lobbies? This is delicious. Yo, the connection is 0 bars. Thoughts on fighting EX Layer? I don't even have the game. I do not have the game. I see you rocking that G. Hey, is it just because I'm old? No. How about we play some Super Turbo? Get it for free. I can get Fighting EX Lair for free? How? Oh shit, we got somebody to play. Oh, we got somebody to play. Who are you gonna pick? Guile? I got New Ken. It's definitely not a counter pick. Woo! I got the hookups? Do I? Oh, fuck. Damn. Freakadono. Let's play again. Let's play again. What do you got? You got Balrog? I'll go Zangief. Whoa, too far. Oh, I'm grabbing his nuts. I'm grabbing his nuts. Ooh. Are you trying to cheap the cheap of cheaps? You trying to cheap the cheap of cheaps? Who do you got? Oh, you got Ryu? I got Lord Bison. Start with an uppercut? How dare you? Oh fuck! Yes! Yes! It was an honor to have my ass handed to me by you. It was an honor to play you. Yes! Dude, I got mad messages from Frikadono. Mmm. Is there an ST character you can't play? I have knowledge in just about every character. With just about every character, but... It's just like every Street Fighter game. Who do you find the most fun with? I think... Well, besides the Shotos, I really like Zangief. I mean, Sagat, of course. Bison is really fun. And then everybody else is just kind of whatevers to me. Except Honda is fun when you're not playing a... when you're not playing versus a projectile character. Yeah. Yeah, nobody on Alpha 3. Shame. Hyper fighting. Blanka could be fun, but he's super fun. He's got the baby foot. He's got the rainbow ball that drops straight down. Like, roar, boink. Like, up ball, actually. Up ball, and it falls straight down. It's just hilarious. Alright, see, alright. Nobody on rank. Any lobbies? No. I'm gonna create a lobby. Maybe this will help. Alright. Where did I play Street Fighter 2 back in the day? Southern California. Orange County. Your buddy tried to stream earlier and you couldn't find any games. Time to go back to Fightcade. As long as you're still supporting the Street Fighter scene. But, I mean, obviously I can't say I play Fightcade. I don't. I never really got into it. I tried for a little bit, but... It's not for me. Eric Perez, Hyper Fighter Blanka is dope as fuck, yes. Looking at why he dressed like this makes me think he's gonna start reading questions to us like in Match Game. What? Hey, I'm in my vacation gear, okay? This is 4th of July. I just had a pretty good lunch, and I'm already thinking about dinner. Nobody wants to join this shit. All right. Casual match. Hyper fighting. Nobody? Oops. I'm definitely gonna have to change games. Everyone in Third Strike. Are you sure? Alright, are you sure? Everybody's in Third Strike. Everybody wants to be the next parry god, really. Oh! You may be right. Alright, who do you got? Who do you got? Yeah, Q? I got 12. Battle of the low tiers. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. That works? Oh shit. Good tech. Oh, yo, he got the whole thing. I should have baited it. Now. Oh, nice parry. Name of the game is annoy him. Ah. He's gonna kneel. No, he's not. I know, he just stops working. Ugh. Now what? We got more Q? More 12. Yes. This guy's not really doing much of anything. Oh, what?
You win.
Nah, he's just, I mean, he's parrying stuff, but he's not hitting me back. Am I on PC or console? I am on console. PlayStation 4.
Yeah.
Oh. You.
Prepare to strike now.
I push a button. Oh. I moved. I didn't know I was gonna move. I tried to parry it. Oh yes, the classic. The classic. Yes. All right, hyper fighting. Is anybody on hyper fighting? Yes, no, maybe so. Searching for a match with a Blanca ball. Oh shit, we got somebody. Oh, Fusion 909? Yes. Who do you got? Who do you got? Who do you got? You got Guile? I got Sagat. Oh, thank you for the cheers. Happy 4th. Oh. That was weird. That should slow down, right? That's fucked up. Fusion 909. Yes. How about we try this? How about we try this? I know this guy, actually. Couldn't get in. Got him! Get him! Got him! That's all I needed. Rematch. Chun-Li? Oh, I'm definitely going back to Honda. I don't think he remembers how to get out of any of that shit. Damn. Oh, shit. Fusion 909. Like, what the fuck is going on? we're running back. We're running that shit back. Yeah, buddy. Don't pick Bison. You don't want to pick Bison. Oh, yeah. He's countering me. Oh, fuck. I got him! Yes! Oh. Yo, that timing was perfect. He couldn't do shit. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, man. Oh, yes, yes. no! Time! Ah, you got me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yes. No, jump earlier. No! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Oh, yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Hmm. What do you got? Alright, let me try Blanca. I'm dizzy. Oh, I hit his flash kick. Oh shit, I hit his flash kick early. Oh shit. Oh no. Ooh, you got me. You got me there. I forgot how hard this match was. That's why they gave Blanca a slide to go under projectiles. Fusion. He's the only one on. Guile. Let's see. Nope. Fuck it. Once I get in. No! Oh, I'm dizzy? Yeah. What? Why does it stop? Oh, I'm dizzy. I'm dead. Yeah. Once Guile starts throwing sonic booms, it's so hard to deal with from far away because he can easily just hit you. Either way, you jump in and out. So I have to figure out how to trade that. Got him! Woo! Ugh. Balrog! Oh, yeah. Jab. Get the hugs. Returning back to game. shit. I hope you guys are having a good day. Time is almost 5. What happened? No more? He had to go get change. He went to the change machine. Alright, I'll be back. You went to the change machine? Let me go play another game. No? Nobody on Super Turbo either? Let's go to a newer game. Maybe he had to go get milk and cigarettes? What? Milk and cigarettes? What kind of combo is that? That's like, one of Marge Simpson's fucking, sisters. Hey, Marge! Where's that no good husband of yours? Fucking milk and cigarettes. Yo, there is nobody else on. Yep. I don't want to waste your guys' time if I can't find people to play. Wow, okay, we got somebody. What do you got? Urian? Dengen Ryu. Whoa, that was far. Woo! Oh, I was slow as shit. Got him. Get back that. Oh, you jump. Uh-oh. Again, you fucked up.
You win.
What do you got? I'm just gonna still pick Dengen. Love that way that looks. Yes. Oh yes, delicious. Yes. Mmm. There's a crack on my green screen. Where? Crack? Oh, like the shadowy thing? Don't mind that. Don't mind that. Top left. Whoa. Oh, he could have had me. Nope! Oh, he could have me there again. Top left of my cam. Oh, that's, I think this is. There we go. Yeah, yeah. The lamp. Oh shit. I scared you guys. Oh no. Dead. Oh shit. Still there? Oh. It's definitely the lamp. Yes. It's fixed. I fixed it. Yes. Ah. Got him. Ah. Classic. Nobody. Super Turbo. Oh, we got somebody. Oh, this guy, Frigadono. We got Guile. Oh, you fucking press kick over it! Again, Bison. Oh. What? Damn! Fucked up. Uh-oh. You fucking... pushing buttons in there. Ah. Yes. Still Bison, yes. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Lord. Uh-oh. I'm out. Uh-oh. Nice. Flip kick. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Lord. Nice! You fucking doing it! Nicely done. Yeah, bait that out. Now he's making me bait that out now. That's good. I wonder if he's gonna keep doing that or not. Fuck, I didn't time it right. Lord. Super. Super. Oh. Word? Yes. Ooh. Nobody Hyperfighter? Alright, you know what? He's probably still on Super Turbo. Oop. Word? It's because he plays Vega. Vega's his main. So, I got something. Thank you. Oh my god. When it come out. Oh man, all I tried to do was punish that shit. Didn't work. I didn't do that shit. He jumped poorly. Uh-oh. Browser messed up? Okay. Fei Long. Walk. Long. Try to uppercut both those times. Chomp, chomp, chomp. T-Hawk. Big boy match. Oh shit. No. Got him. I got him. Lariat. Lariat. Yeah, see, look, I would play Alpha 3, but I don't think anybody is playing. This is the only game I haven't had any luck getting a ranked match. Yep. Ghost Town. Yep. Here's a fun fact. You know, Alpha 3 and Street Fighter 3 came out within a year of each other. Yeah, so many Capcom games at the time, but it really did. 1997. Alpha 3 and Street Fighter 3, the new generation. Alpha 3 players will come, just be patient.
Okay, I'm waiting for Alpha 3 players. I've been searching for this match since 4th of July 2018. Now we're here at 4th of July 2037. You know what I mean? And you wanted me to stay here and wait for Alpha 3 players? You know?
Really? Shingo, that is a good point. What happened to all these supposed Street Fighter players that hate 5 and want to play old games? I think they would just rather have their favorite games be the esports side of it. And it is, like, look, these games, Alpha 3, Super Turbo, and Third Strike, have $7,000 each prize pool in these games on 3 events. And they don't support that. Or at least they did. And CEO, there was over 100 and something, I think, like nearly 100 players. So I won't know the final count for Alpha 3 until at least 2 weeks before SCR. And Lap Chi won't know Canada Cup's Third Strike entrance until a few weeks before his. So. Yep. There's nobody. So, I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna jump games now, guys. Yes, I am. I have to change the thing. I have like maybe about an hour left to play. Before I gotta jam. Okay. Wednesday Night Fights is not going on tonight. We're on holiday break. Yes. Yeah, so about... I have until maybe 6:30 to play. I do appreciate you guys still sticking around, even though I'm not playing some of the older school games. Oh, you want me to use Ryu? I actually do plan to use Ryu. I've used a lot of Blanca yesterday. Am I going to light some fireworks? You bet your ass I am. In more places than one. Yes, so, yep, you're here for everything, old and new. Yeah, same here. See, I'm glad some of you guys appreciate just any fighting game that comes on. Whoa. It's just loud. Loud, loud, loud. Woo!
Great match.
Oops. Okay. I was a stud back then. Well, thank you. How old was I? I was 19. 19 years old. Not everybody looks the same over 20 years ago. All right, here we go. We got a match. How come I changed so much and Daigo hardly? American diet. Versus, Daigo changed a lot too. I mean, he's a little bulkier too. But yeah, American diet and not taking care of myself is why I kind of gained the pudginess. Let's be real. Griffith Lucifer. Yes. I'm pushing down to parry.
Oh fuck! No!
Why? That was a godly jump. Push down a barrier. Hey, I get used to the timing. Should have stayed grounded just a little bit longer.
You lose.
He doesn't jump, at least for now.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Forward. Again. So delayed. Input delay. This shit. Pushing it too fast, the buttons, the timing is completely off. Good job. Oh,
you lose.
First game, I have to adjust to all of this. High low, but fucking the slowest overhead. Okay. Plus, he doesn't jump, which is pretty dope. I give him that. Yeah, and what else didn't I do? I should have been more aggressive instead of playing Zoni, because most Guiles and do not, at least new age Guiles, don't have the patience. They end up being aggressive after a while. That shit hit me still. Oh, what in the fuck? I was just standing jab. I get used to this so much. Stuck out something, yes.
You win.
Fuck, everything feels like underwater still. Because the input latency.
Round one.
Everything's in it. Should be my round up.
Round
kick high bat. Slipper and he's teleporting.
Fireball, please.
I held up. I literally held up. What? Did you do that before I fell in already?
You lose.
Because that shit seemed mad early. I literally held up. I'm like, come on. Uppercut in there. Jump over me. Yeah, he is hitting me with everything. So, I'm pushing buttons on Wake Up.
You lose.
I maybe might have about another 20 minutes to take off the arm. Maybe. maybe. Cody. Gustavo's playing Cody right now.
Round 1. Fight!
known. Yep. Oh, so slow! So slow!
Final round. Fight.
That was EXTP. Forgot about that. Oh. Yeah, he can swing against the fireball. You can totally punish that move. Oh, he got it. Medium kick of doom. Try to fierce crush counter, but nope.
You lose.
He's still mashed.
Round one.
Tornado!
The jump. Set up there.
Round two.
Press counter there.
Final round. Fight.
He would have chipped me out. He would have chipped me out if he did that.
You lose.
Like that into the I don't have enough V gauge for one. Did I try out Cody? Yeah, I did. I haven't played him too much. He seems really fun. Donkey Kick is good. But it's in combos it is. I mean, when you connect with it, it's extra damage. It's real good. It's more damage than he can do than before. Might have time for maybe one or two more games. Man, nobody else on. and waiting for somebody to finish their match. Nobody. Hey man, I gots to go. Oh, finally. Somebody. Alright, this is probably the last game, guys. Yeah, most likely it is, because I got a jam. It's already 6. We got dinner plans. This is the same Akuma that I played earlier. No, Fulgore. MK2. This is KI and Mortal Kombat put together. Oh shit, I gotta watch out.
Round one. Fight!
Shit always wins, huh? Does.
Round two.
Way too much range. It is so slow to react. I get used to all this fucking stupid timing.
You lose.
League down, yes. Feels like I'm always trailing, trying to hit his limbs.
Round one. Fight.
Yes. That was just strong, not that. Up. I wasn't in range. I wanted to hit that.
Round two.
Fucking shit, man. Grab. Didn't do anything about it. Man, I lost every game, but
you lose.
Sometimes that's how it goes. Alright, it sucks to leave on a losing tip, but I gotta jam, guys. I might be back later, depending on how long dinner is, but I hope you guys are enjoying your 4th of July. And I gotta get ready. Alright, guys, take care.